grow as a person as you help make the world a better place. Come celebrate your growth with us at this year's District Educational Conference, better known as DECON, with this year's theme, Garden of Service.
Come celebrate the year with your fellow DECON members in the district. Together, we make a diverse, productive, beautiful garden of leaders.
Grab your shovel and your favorite gardening clothes and join us in Springfield, Massachusetts on April 9th through 10th. Each state will be assigned their own flowers, so be sure to show your hometown pride by wearing corresponding colors and patterns.
There are many different things to do at DECON, including workshops, fundraisers, and the service fair.
Yes, that's right. For workshops, there will be some sessions like Key Club 101 or different positions like president or vice president. There will be fun workshops as well.
In the evening, there are service projects and activities that you can participate in with people from the entire district. But I don't know a lot about the fundraising. Do you, Jack?
Yeah. The fundraisers are used to support district projects like COPI, and such as the t-shirt fundraiser. Key Clubs can present any amount of money to support the project. Also, the Parade of Checks will occur at the end of Saturday night session, where Key Clubs can present any amount of money they raised for a project. The Key Clubby Bears are an option that are being held. And last year, a Key Club Bear was sold for $1,000. I'm not too sure about the service fair, though. Skylar, do you know?
I do, actually. The service fair is a great way for Key Clubs to share fundraising ideas and service projects. And they can also show how much money they fundraise for district projects or local organizations.
Will you guys be going to DECON?
Of course!
Are you interested in running for a position on the district board? We are always looking for student leaders to step up and contribute to Key Club on the district level. Lieutenant governors will be holding their elections for their successors between January and February.
We highly encourage everyone to run for a lieutenant governor position, even if you don't think you have the qualifications.
There will be elections for district governor, treasurer, secretary, and editor. These elections will be hosted at DECON, and you must prepare a speech to give to your voting delegates. You must also prepare a campaign flyer to be considered a candidate.
We encourage everyone to run, as being a part of the district board connects you with a number of student leaders from all over New England. The experience is fun and rewarding.
Stay tuned for registration information, which will be coming soon. Make sure you keep reading your Lieutenant Governor's newsletters. Stay tuned on our social media page at Ned Key Club, and check out the district website, newenglandkeyclub.org.
Every year at DECON, there are multiple awards that are given to both individual Key Club members and to Key Clubs. There are also contests for best design scrapbook, posters, social media accounts, and other contests like for oratorical speeches.
We definitely recommend applying for Outstanding Key Club President and Outstanding Club Officer to show your love for your amazing Key Club officers' hard work. There are also scholarships for specifically seniors, and we definitely recommend all seniors apply for these. Remember that all contests and scholarships are due in early March, so get ahead of writing those applications.
Can't wait to see you at DECON!